Black History Month means a month that has been set aside, starting off with Black History Week.
I believe Black History should be celebrated like Christmas every day.
And it was started by one of my fraternity brothers, Carter G. Woodson.
My father is a Buffalo soldier. My mother worked for Arlington Public Schools. She was the first Black voter registrar here in Arlington.
But I would love to see it when the contributions of the African Americans are fused into the history of the United States or world history, and their contributions fall where they were made. Beyond the
sky, it's been a long... I'm from Johnson Hill, known as Arlington View. I ran track, played football. There was no sports bus, so if you lived in South Arlington like I did, you would have to walk from here to Johnson Hill every day.
NARC has always been an all-encompassing community. We embrace change. We know that change is inevitable. What we ask is newcomers to assimilate into the spirit of the community.
Now these guys have a sports bus, though. That's one of the differences that I see. There's no do-overs in high school. Grades do matter. Your conduct and your attendance, it does matter.
Well, I'm an advocate of a mythical West African bird called the Sankofa bird. The Sankofa bird flies forward while looking backwards. If we have no reference point to know where we have come from, then we don't know whether we are moving forward or whether we are standing still.
Employers, universities, they want to know that you come to school on time, you're serious about your schoolwork, and also what you contribute to the community. That is the same advice I gave my son, who is a graduate of Washington Lee High School.
But we should always use the past as a reference point to measure how far we have come. A long time coming, but I know